strengthening regional cooperation, as well as for continuing to inspire a good neighborliness, reconciliation, tolerance, and progress in Southeast Europe. The motto of your chairmanship, Solidarity in Action, clearly depicts the essence of your chairmanship in office, which has been successfully conducted in the course of the last 12 months. We at Regional Cooperation Council benefited enormously from this cooperation, and I'm grateful.